Where the Picnic Was by Thomas Hardy. Where we made the fire in the summertime of branch and briar on the hill to the sea, I slowly climb through winter mire and scan and trace the forsaken place quite readily. Now a cold wind blows and the grass is gray, but the spot still shows as a burnt circle. Aye, and stick ends charred, still strew the sward whereon I stand, last relic of the band who came that day. Yes, I am here just as last year, and the sea breathes brine from its strange straight line up hither, the same as when we four came. But two have wandered far from this grassy rise into urban roar where no picnics are, and one has shut her eyes forevermore.